Hey kids, welcome back to my channel. Today we have some discussion about national flower of India. The national flower of a country should tie in with the culture, history and heritage of a nation. Lotus is the national flower of India. It is the national flower of Vietnam too. It is a sacred flower and has a special position in art and mythology. Dilambun nucifera is the scientific name of the flower. It can be also named as Kamal, Padm and Indian Lotus. It is adopted in 1950 as National Flower of India because of its purity. It is found in Southeastern Asian countries, Australia, Europe, Japan and America. It is mostly found in pond, lake and artificial pools since it is an aquatic plant. Average dimension of the flower is 1.5 cm long and horizontal spread is of 3 meter. Average diameter of the leaves are 0.6 meter long and flower is 0.2 meter long. Average number of petals are 30 and it is also an aquatic herb. The lotus symbolizes spirituality, fruitfulness, wealth, knowledge and illumination. The most important thing about lotus is that even after growing in muddy water, it is untouched by the impurity. It symbolizes purity of heart and mind. The flower opens in the morning and blooms for 3 consecutive days. This flower has economic and medicinal value too. Cultural and religious significance is also showed by this flower. It is used as an example of divine beauty. This flower is mostly found in the hands of God and goddesses of Hindu religion. It is also the state flower of several Indian states including Karnataka, Haryana and Andhra Pradesh. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.